We drove a stake through the heart of the McCain machine.